come out of here, Lord, out of this church. Our pastor, my spouse, and thankful that you're here with us in the auditorium today. And those joining us online, we're thankful that you're with us. And we're just thankful because of our salvation. I'm not letting you say it.
Yeah.
You see, if you say it and you know it, nobody has to tell you. Your spirit bears witness with his spirit that you're born again. It's going to be very important in these last days that we awaken our spirit. Because God's speaking to us and leading us by our spirit. Now, many people are very unaware because they're so caught up in the things of this world. They're not realizing that God is getting ready to come back again. And that we should be putting all our energy bearing on the return of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Have you got excited about him coming back?
Yeah.
Amen. How about you? Amen. I've got love for y'all when you see him. And I'm thankful to see him. So let's just all stand and come to the power of agreement. For God's sake, we're two or three are gathered together in my name. I am there in the midst of them. Amen. That means God is here.
Yes.
Woo, not over yonder. God is here. Father, we're so thankful that you're here tonight with us. And we gather together. Father, we just want all the praise and all the thanks and all the songs and all the lifting of hands. Just be a sweet aroma going up before you. Let it put a smile on your face. Let it light the heavens up. Father, as we just adore you and praise you and thank you. We thank you for the gift, your only son. Father, we pray that, Father, those barriers in our life will be broken down tonight. That, Father, our eyes will be open, our ears will hear what the Spirit of God is saying to us and saying to the church. And let your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. And God, give us the strength, the wisdom, and the knowledge to persevere all the storms that are around us. We speak life, whether it's death, in the name of Jesus. And Father, as I miss your word tonight, I've not missed your attitude or emotions or feelings, but in the power and demonstration of your Spirit. Holy Spirit, Lord God, is your liberty. Holy Spirit, thou welcome in this place. Let the fruits and the gifts of your Spirit. I pray for you tonight. In Jesus' mighty name, we all dead. Amen and amen. Amen.
Thank you.
that, then Jesus Christ is Lord. You see, if God has filled you up, it's going to come out. Jeremiah said, I feel like I've got a fire caught up in my boat. I can't contain it. I can't hold it. I got to declare it. I got to tell somebody that Jesus Christ is Lord. Come on. Hey, it should be like that in every one of